Evan, recka is using Haitian voodoo magic on me. I just stubbed my toe and now it hurts. That means he's using Haitian voodoo magic on me. I am trying to currently counter this by eating many vitamins. However, I still feel pain in my stubbed toe. This must mean that he's been using Haitian voodoo magic on me. Yes, that's the only conclusion that is reasonable in this scenario. Indeed. So Evan, recka, stop using Haitian voodoo magic on me, okay? Please and thank you.